Okay, get ready. Here we go.
How long does it go? It's been almost 3 minutes already. Hi, Harry. Harry, do you like the chimes? Do you like the chimes of Christmas? Hi, Sally. Do you like the chimes of Christmas? What is your favorite Christmas song? Well, they've been going for 5+ minutes now. This is amazing. I always liked that song because it was in French. Colors de soie et beau. Of course, my French sucks. Not my favorite Christmas song. Six plus minutes. What happens? Does it start over? I don't know. I got this bell contraption at Sears in College Mall, Bloomington. That was a long time ago. My child was small, maybe 3 or 4 years old. It's very delicate. And so, you know, I'm just gonna record it because who knows, it might flip out and fail on me. On the box there was a list of songs. I don't have that box anymore. Almost 9 minutes here. Oh, wow. A minute there, I thought it was finished. Ten minutes of entertainment. is really pretty. Isn't that pretty? I wish I knew where this was made. I suppose it was possibly made in China, but it's just so well done. Twelve plus minutes. Potent rain of hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. I always like this one. We Three Kings. Open the star of night, star glory, beauty bright. Almost 14 minutes here. Can you believe it? Okay, we're at 15 minutes here. When we first got it, the Glockenspiel, we put it on the Christmas tree because that time we had a big Christmas tree in the living room. Since I moved here to Lois Lane, haven't had a big tree, only a small tree. And so I've done things like hang it on the fireplace mantel. Or one year I put it on a wreath, which worked okay, but it's terrible to get it back off again because there's such a tangle. One year I tried to wind it around this table here. That didn't work so well either. So either I've hung it on the mantle, or this year I tried this new approach and hanging it vertically. I like it. 16 and a half minutes. Oh, I love it. Nice arrangement. Nice. Nice. Light, divine, oh, night. When Christ was born, oh night, oh holy night, when Christ was born. This one always makes me think of the claymation animation Christmas special, which I watched a million times because we had it on VHS. Well, 18 plus minutes. This little glockenspiel has brought hours of entertainment. And as a bonus, you get to listen to me sing and hum. Yeah. For a longer time. Got 20 minutes here. 20 minutes. Getting kind of tired of holding this phone up. I love the arrangement. We're in the obscure back catalog now. joke's on me. This thing's never gonna stop. Twenty-1 minutes. Auld Lang Syne. Should old acquaintance be forgotten days of Auld Lang Syne? Auld Lang Syne. We'll drink a cup of kindness now for Auld Lang Syne. Okay, it started over. It starts over. Now we know.